In anaerobic cell respiration, glucose is broken down to two pyruvates. This is known as glycolysis and produces 2 ATP. This is a relatively small yield of ATP compared to aerobic respiration. This does not require oxygen, and that's why it's called anaerobic. Now, if this takes place in yeast, then that pyruvate is converted to ethanol and carbon dioxide. If it takes place in human beings, then the pyruvate is converted to lactate.